And Borno State has confirmed the arrival of 75,510 doses of the COVID-19 vaccine. The Deputy Governor, Alhaji Umar Kadafur, confirmed this at a news conference on Tuesday at the Maiduguri Airport. Kadafur, who is also the chairman of the State Task Force on COVID-19, said the task force would meet to decide when to commence vaccination.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.